Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from La Croix Leroux Racecourse here on Saturday. It is November the 24th, 2018. Gonna look at the fifth race from La Croix, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The fifth race from La Croix Leroux, it's the Prix Victor at Luc Neuf Stakes. It's just a lounge race going for a purse, $26,500, race for three-year-olds only, fields of seven horses going 2,400 meters or a mile and a half on the turf course. Top selection, I like the two-horse Colin says, hopefully I said that right, I'm going to go 2-5-1 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 2-5-1 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection of two-horse Colin says, through Philip by Leigh Harvey, Tony Picone gets the leg up for Miguel Delzangles, who trains one. The horse's most recent outing, 28th of October at Shunty, a mile and a half and a three-year-old handicap. It was a high-ride handicap, and he ran very well with a wide post. He finished second by a half length, got over well. He ran just as good as a winner. It was a really good race there. Before that, 20th of February, 20th of September at Fontainebleau, mile 7/8 staying in a handicap. He did everything right again that day. He loved staying. He won by 1/4 lengths, quickened up nicely on the front end, and loved the ground there. And then before that, the 1st of September, Shunty, mile 5/8 in on the turf in a claiming race. The horse won by nose. You know, he got around the course well. It wasn't as good as the race at Shunty back in October or the Fontainebleau race, but you know, even though he won there, it was a good race, but it wasn't, he had better runs. And then before that, he ran at Deauville a mile and a half on the all-weather in a claiming race. He finished fourth by 2 3/4 lengths. That day, he was very wide and he never got into it. I think he's going to like the tighter course here today. He has a good inside posture, and I think he could go the trip, so watch out for him at 3-1. So to recap my selection for the fifth from La Croix Leroux, it's the Prix Victor at Luc Neuf Stakes. Gonna go with the number two horse here. Gonna go 2-5-1 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.